Ho, 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 and welcome to one of my most favorite places on earth, Brunner's Christmas Wonderland, right here in Frankenmuth.
'Tis the season all year long at Brunner's Christmas Wonderland, the world's largest Christmas store in Frankenmuth. During the holiday season, nearly 19,000 children come to visit Santa with their families. And on one record-setting day, more than 25,000 came through its doors. But Brunner's can handle the crowd. The impressive building covers 7.35 acres, or 5.5 football fields of space, with more than 2 acres devoted to the sales room. Wayne Brunner, president and CEO of Brunner's Christmas Wonderland, is proud of its heritage.
It was never envisioned to be the world's largest Christmas store here in Frankenmuth, Michigan. My father had a penchant for Christmas, and he made the transition from being a sign painter into the Christmas business, and it just grew and grew and grew and grew to become the world's largest Christmas store. We were blessed with tremendous numbers of people that wanted to visit us, so we just got to the point where we weren't able to handle them anymore with the physical location that we had, and relocated to this location here in 1976, where we have 45 acres. Brunner's Christmas Wonderland features over 50,000 different items. The good news is that they're very affordable. At less than $10 would have the category of probably two-thirds of the items, and half of them sell for less than $20. So they're very affordable. Everybody needs something for Christmas. And we have items from all kinds of ornaments, about 8,000 different styles of ornaments, to collectible figurines, to nutcrackers, to a whole forest full of artificial Christmas trees and lots of LEDs and lights to decorate them with. One of our most popular categories of items would be personalized ornaments, and we sell lots and lots of different personalized ornaments. So if you want a personalized phone ornament, for example, or a personalized volleyball ornament, we have those. They'll put people's names on them. If you just want a plain, shiny Christmas ornament, we've got those too. And we have a whole team. When we get to maximum numbers, we have probably 60 different people that paint names on ornaments, and they do a fantastic job putting out tens of thousands per year.
The tradition of hand-painted, personalized ornaments began back in the 1960s. Nearly 400,000 of them are sold every year. The beautiful displays give shoppers great Christmas decorating ideas. Perhaps you will want to add pieces to your family's traditional display or start a new tradition of your own. Approximately 50% of the glass ornaments sold are Brunner's own designs. Be sure to take a cart, because it will be easy to fill with delightful items from the sales room. Brunner's has been one of our most fun stops on this Christmas in the Great Lakes Bay Region getaway. We're sure it will be one of yours.